Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Stock My Closet. Today I'll share very easy method to attach side zipper. You can use the same method to add zipper in dresses, blouses, tops, etc. So let's get started. I'm adding side zipper to this dress. I have cut it and I've joined bodies and bottom, and I'm using this concealed zipper. I have marked measurement marking on the right side of both front and back. Now I'll iron the zipper. Push away the teeth from the tape so that while stitching the zipper, we can easily make stitch as close as to the zipper teeth. Now to attach zipper, I'm using standard zipper foot. You can also use invisible zipper foot. I'll just snap it on. Place the zipper on the marking. Zipper teeth will face the garment. Now start stitching. Once you iron it, it's quite easy to make a stitch closer to the teeth of the zipper. So I've stitched one side, now I'll stitch the other. So I have stitched the zipper. Overlock seam allowance. And I'll continue stitching till bottom. So that's it for today's video. If you want to see full tutorial of this dress, I'll share the link in the description box. You can check it out from there. Thanks for watching guys. I hope you'll find this video useful. If you do, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.